How much is a fishing license in NY? If you are looking to purchase a fishing license in New York and wondering how much it's going to cost you, keep watching. Below you will learn how much money you will need to shell out to have a New York fishing license, plus you will also come across some other stuff related to purchasing a fishing license in the Empire State. Before we get started, be sure to visit ulua.com to catch yourself a lucky Ulua t-shirt. Let's get started. Most people think that one must drive several miles away from the heart of the city in order to fish. Well, let New York change that myth. You can let loose the angler in you without having to wait for the weekend to arrive. For instance, did you know that you could fish in Central Park? Yup, you read that right, you can in fact fish in the well-known urban park in Manhattan. There are various locations in Central Park where catch and release type of fishing is allowed. The Harlem Meer, the Central Park Pond, the Central Park Lake. What's so amazing about fishing in the said locations is that there's an impressive variety of fish that can be caught. Some examples of them include bass, carp, catfish, crayfish, black crappie, chain pickerel, bluegill sunfish and pumpkinseed sunfish. Unfortunately, it's prohibited to fish at the Reservoir and Turtle Pond in Central Park. If you're not lured to try fishing in Central Park, worry not, New York has over 70,000 miles of streams and rivers as well as more than 7,500 lakes. Clearly, there's really no need for you to go to another state just to turn your wildest angling dream into reality. But before you spring into action, there's one more thing that you should do: purchase a fishing license. The good news is that you will only need to get a fishing license for freshwater fishing. Needless to say, there's no need to get your hands on a fishing license if you are planning on saltwater fishing in New York. So how much is a fishing license in New York? Well, it depends on which fishing license you wish to purchase. There's a 1-day, 7-day and annual fishing license available for anglers in New York. Also, the cost of the fishing license varies depending on whether you are a resident, someone who has lived in New York for over the past 30 days, or non-resident, and also if you are a senior citizen, a New York resident who is over 70 years of age. Here's a table of the cost of a fishing license in New York. Type of license: resident, non-resident. 1-day fishing license $5, $10. 7-day fishing license $12, $28. Annual fishing license $25, $50. Annual fishing license for seniors $5 NA. Take note that aside from senior citizens, blind residents and disabled veterans in New York are also eligible to apply for a discounted fishing license. Do you take your angling seriously and wish to spare yourself of having to purchase a fishing license every year or each time you are about to go fishing? Then you'll be more than happy to know that it's also very much possible for you to purchase a lifetime New York fishing license. Yup, for as long as you're breathing, you can fish at any of the state's waters and catch any permitted fish of your liking. However, to be able to purchase this lifetime fishing license valid statewide, you must have been living in New York for not less than 12 months. What's more, you can purchase this type of fishing license for your child as a wonderful gift that can be enjoyed for the rest of his or her life, even if your child is as young as 1 year old. Here's a table of the cost of a lifetime fishing license in New York. Age cost. Anyone up to 70 years of age $460. Senior citizens over 70 years old $65. When applying for a lifetime New York fishing license, remember to present your proof of residency status and also a document validating the age of the holder of the license. There's more great news, it's very much possible for you to incorporate your lifetime New York fishing license to your driver's license. All you have to do is wait for your driver's license to get renewed after it expires, or ask for an immediate renewal, of which will require you to shell out $12.50 only. But the string of wonderful news for someone like you who wish to fish in New York does not end there. Did you know that you can in fact combine your lifetime New York fishing license with a lifetime hunting license? Especially if you love the great outdoors and are fond of doing all sorts of exciting outdoor activities, it's an option that can definitely allow you to enjoy lots and lots of convenience. Here's a table of the cost of purchasing a lifetime New York fishing and hunting license combo. Age cost. Less than 5 years old $380. 5 to 11 years of age $535. 12 to 69 years of age $765. Senior citizens over 70 years old $65. If you think that the series of great news has just come to an end with the fact that you can purchase a lifetime New York fishing and hunting license combo, think again. The various fishing licenses we have discussed above are only for those who would like to do freshwater fishing in New York. Just like what's mentioned very early on in this article, if you would like to go saltwater fishing in the state, there's no need for you to purchase a fishing license. However, you will need to secure a permit from the Recreational Marine Fishing Registry if you own a boat. And if you are planning on getting your hands on tuna or sharks, a separate permit from the federal government will have to be secured. do take note that any of these permits is free of charge. Before you go, check out those who are not required to purchase a fishing license in New York. Fishing on a licensed fishing preserve or at a fishing clinic, or during the free fishing weekend. Fishing on a land primarily for farming that they are occupying and cultivating. License holders and their immediate family members of farm fish ponds. Native Americans living and fishing on reservation lands. Patients residing at qualified U.S. Veterans Administration medical facilities in New York. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to like and subscribe to our channel for more informational fishing videos. And be sure to check out ulua.com.